बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। इट्स मी योर मैथ्स टीचर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट हाउ टू राइट समथिंग इन इंडेक्स। ओके, नाउ स्टार्ट द टॉपिक इंडेक्स नोटेशन। लुक एट द स्ट्रिप ऑफ द पेपर बिलो। इफ इट इज टॉर्न यू गेट टू पीसेस ऑफ द स्ट्रिप। एज यू कैन सी इन द फिगर, if we turn the strip of the paper then we get two pieces of the strip. When each strip is torn further we get four pieces, and if we tear each piece again how many pieces would we get? What about tearing it six times? Okay students, we already know that tearing the strip of paper the third time would give 2 × 2 × 2, which is equal to 8. We get 8 pieces of paper. And what if we tear each piece the sixth time? We would get 2 × 2 × 2 × 2 × 2 × 2 is equal to 64 pieces. Writing 2 × 2 × 2 up to so on endlessly is not only time consuming but also impractical. So can you think of a way to shorten it? We can write the above numbers using index notation. For example, on the previous page we have tearing each piece of paper for the third time, it is equal to 2 raised to 3. The 3 is known as index number. It means that 2 is multiplied by itself by 3 times, which is 2 × 2 × 2 is equal to 8 pieces. And for the sixth time, it is equal to 64 pieces. The index number is also known as exponent, or else it is commonly called as power. The other word for index is power or exponent. We multiply the number how many times, whatever the power. Okay, now look that in the following example, we have 5 raised to 2. The little number 2 is called the index or the power or the exponent, and tells us that how many times to multiply out the big number 5. The big number 5 is called the base and is what we multiply together. 5 squares mean 5 is multiplied by itself, which is equal to 25. So, a power is equal to a number written as a base with an exponent. Like this, 2 raised to power 5 and say 2 to the 5th power. How do we calculate exponents? Exponent or index tells us how many times to multiply the base by itself. Instead of writing the number so many times, we write the number in the shortened form, which is index notation. In the given example, which is 2 raised to power 4, 2 is multiplied by itself 4 times. 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2, which is equal to 16. 2 multiply by 2 results 4. 4 multiplied by 2 results 8, and 8 multiplied by 2 is equal to 16. So 2 raised to power 4 is equal to 16. So the next is how to expand powers. As I told you that 2 raised to power 4 is equal to 16. The big number is called base, and what we multiply together, 2 raised to power 4 is equal to 2 × 2 × 2 × 2. Multiply 4 the base number. So, students, you can see in the question, if they ask for the numeral write the answer. That is, if they ask that 2 cube is equal to, you can write 8. And if they ask for the index form, write the index form. And if they ask about the expanded form, you write the expanded form. So in the given question, they are asking about the index notation. So the first one is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, which is equal to 2 raised to power 4. Look in the second example, there are two different numerals, mean two different bases, right? How many times should we multiply 2 and 3? So 2 raised to power 3 multiplied by 3 raised to power 3. In the third example, 2 into 3 into 3 into 5 into 5 into 5. So how do you write the index notation of the third example, which is 2 raised to power 1 or only 2 multiplied by 3 square multiplied by 5 raised to power 3. Got it? So students, you are assigned the homework that write the following using index.